Hello class, I'm Caleb. Today I'm going to be showing you how to prepare these delicious green chili greens. Alright guys, the first key step to creating any good burger starts with your spices. Today I've got salt, pepper, an assortment of spices, a little Worcestershire sauce, and can't forget your key ingredient, some crushed green peppers, a little provolone cheese. Right now we're going to go through the patty making process, which we have about 2 pounds of meat, so it's going to make up to 5 patties probably. What we're going to do is get a generous portion of every ground beef. Alright guys, now that you got your patties prepared, what you're going to do is throw in a little last second seasonings before you throw them on the grill. That doesn't smell delicious, I don't know what does. That's how you successfully make a green chili burger. Sure is a tasty burger.